up guys, my name is Tala and you're watching Gadgetosphere. In today's video, I will tell you how to stop overheating in your Samsung Galaxy M21 far. Now, I made a video recently and that video got many views and many likes. So this is the follow-up of that video. So if you haven't watched that video, you can watch it. Now what I basically did in the earlier video was, I tried to decrease the screen resolution of my M21. Now how I did that, that's basically I tried to apply a 768p resolution in my 1080p display. Now that method isn't working, that's not valid now. So let's get started. First of all, what you can do is, you can always and always keep your phone's brightness in adaptive mode. Now some of you might think like, hey, that uses a sensor and that will decrease the battery life. It does in earlier phones, like in the earlier software updates, but once the One UI 3.1 is out, it helps even more. You know what happens is, they have very nicely optimized the software, and now even like I get like 5% more battery life when I use adaptive mode. So it's like basically a very smart feature, and most of you guys don't care about it, like I also didn't care about it earlier, but so now I have been using it every day. Now let's talk about the second method, how you can reduce heating on your smartphone. Now the second method is to increase your processor's performance. Now you might think, how can I increase my processor's performance? Because this method would actually help you to play PUBG in, you know, better frame rate. There is a way. Go on your phone and there's an option called device management. In device management, you will find an option called optimize device. Now most of you have been doing it, just tap on optimize device, it will work. It does. But there's one more key thing for your performance, and that is your storage as well. Like believe me, if your phone's storage is full and you want to play a match or you want to live stream, then for that definitely just like clear out your storage a little bit. Now my recommendation is, clear it out such that, like, you know, 30 GB is always free. Like in my variant it is 128 GB, so 30 GB always free is a very good, very nice thing for me. Now in case you are having a variant of 4 GB and 64 GB, then you can do one thing, that is, you can have at least 15 to 20 GB free in your smartphone, so that when the app launches, when the game launches, it launches faster. Now that will increase load up times, and it will also increase your boot up time. Like what do I mean by that? It will increase your overall system's responsiveness. So that's the main reason brands like Vivo, now Vivo's new smartphone, Vivo V22, you know what that is having? That smartphone is having the UFS 2.2 storage. That is a very fast storage. Like you will absolutely be amazed by its speed. So that's the thing. Now the final and the last method is the screen resolution changer method, which I already told you, and that method is not working now, so you can't do anything for that. But yeah, basically, you know, if you're trying to run a PUBG game, like let's take an example of PUBG. I know it's banned, but many people are still playing. Don't lie guys, I know it, I have been also playing right now. So what can you do is, you have to install an app called GFX. Now I have a problem with that, because GFX is not working with PUBG now, because since it is out from Play Store, they're not trying to optimize the app as well as it was before, and because of that the frame rates are very choppy, it's not working fine. Now there's one more thing you can do, and that thing is, you can basically install a config. Now that is called a 60fps config. Now what that does is, it minimizes your graphics but it gives you more FPS. Now if you're someone who's like me, who really wants to push up ranks, then you can use that and you will get a 60 plus experience very smoothly. You will enjoy it. So these are the things how you can reduce lag, you can improve the battery life of your smartphone, as well as you can optimize it. That's pretty much it for today's video. Hope you like it. Catch you in the next one. Peace out.